proclaim today, Friday, September 3rd, 2010, Naval Day, to acknowledge the 100th anniversary and to honor all Torontonians who have served and continue to serve in the Canadian Navy. And I'd now like to read the proclamation. Naval Day, September 3rd, 2010. Whereas the Canadian Naval Services is celebrating its centennial year this year, a momentous milestone in both our Navy and the nation's history. Celebrations will honor the past, celebrate our achievements, and recognize our obligation to Canada with the Naval Centennial slogan, commemorate, celebrate, commit.
Proud to kick off the fundraising campaign launch for a new Canadian Navy themed water park and playground right here at Sir Casimir Zowski Park in the Western Beaches area of Toronto. This new feature will showcase the important connection that the Navy has had and continues to have with communities across Canada and here in Toronto. One of the terrific concepts for the park is the water park. Three main design elements, a ship, a submarine, and the spray wall, will make the water park a great play area and a great place for kids of all ages to cool off in the summer.
The significance of this park is a legacy in the city of Toronto, which is largely an army city, to recognize the contributions that literally tens of thousands of Torontonians have made in the Navy since 1910.
In 1968-69, my commanding officer at York, when I was his executive officer, his 2IC, we thought it'd be a good idea because the original CO was still alive, Gordon Jackson. And we said, let's arrange for the city to put up a historic plaque to mark the location, which was before all this was built. A year and a half ago, I was by and realized there was no plaque anymore because they'd torn the building down and put up this new plaza. It's one of the few locations that has a naval significance in the city. This was the first place in Toronto that the Naval Reserve, the RCNVR, was formed in 1923, in April 1923.